Here we go. That expression. This expression is someone who's died twice in a row. Suffice to say, you look really unsatisfied. Alright. How about we make it a third? Ready? Here we go. I suggest you give up now. Of course, you showed a massive amount of time space contingent. being said, you really like swinging that thing around, huh? Listen, I know you've been to me before, but somewhere in there, I can feel there's a glimmer of a good person inside you. Wanted to do the right thing. Someone who, in another time, might have even been a friend. Come on, buddy. Do you remember me? Please, if you're listening, let's forget about all this, okay? Just lay down your weapon, and my job will be a lot easier. Saints are sparing me. Sparing me? Finally. Buddy, pal, I know how hard it must have been to make that choice, to go back on everything you've worked up to. I want you to know, I won't let it go to waste. Come here, pal. That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died thrice in a row. Hey, what comes after thrice anyway? You wanna help me find out? There we go. That being said, you really like swinging that thing around, huh? Listen, friendship. It's really great, right? It's a quick five. Whoa, you look really pissed off. Did I get you? Well, if it came back anyway, I guess that means we never really were friends, huh? Don't tell that to the other Sanses, okay? Well, Cool time. Literally nothing. And it's not gonna be anything either. You got it. I know I can't beat you. One of your turns, you're just gonna kill me. So, I've decided it's not gonna be your turn. Ever. I'm just gonna keep having my turn until you give up. Even if that means we have to stand here till the end of time. Capiche? You don't get bored here. If you haven't gotten bored already, I mean. And then you'll finally quit. I know your type. You're very determined, aren't you? You'll never give up. Even if there's absolutely no benefit to persevering whatsoever. If I can make that clear. No matter what, you'll just keep going. You're not of any desire for good or evil. Just because you think you can. And because you can, you have to. But now, you've reached the end. There's nothing left for you now. So, in my personal opinion, the most determined thing you can do here is to completely give up. And do literally anything else. Mm-hmm. Did you really think you'd be able to? So, I guess that's it. Huh. Just you guys, and I didn't warn you. Well, I'm going to grill bees. Thomas, do you want anything? Rest in peace, Clover. Unfortunately, you died in vain. Settle this over a nice cup of tea.